howdy everyone, y'all knows me Voltage. And I've just done 11 drop with over 1,500 cat food. And I've officially lost my mind. I've got 4 new Ubers. And the best in the game being casted just right here. He's the best Uber in the game. I'm adding him to my list. Kazujito. He is, it's set to the shadowy organization. Well, I'm actually looking for a local next. Also got Kajikachi Mobile. Well, I got Kajikachi, which is another Uber. That's 2. 3. What kind of fucking luck was this? 4 Kentaro. 4 new Ubers. What is my luck? Like, what the hell? I was not expecting 4 new Ubers. And this, it's 100% chance rate of Ubers. If you've cat food for it, do it now. You get 100% chance. Open your capsules. Because you're going to get some good Ubers from this. What the? With my luck, I got cast a jizzo from this entire thing. Kentaro, Momotaro, Ushimataro, Kasujito, the Grateful Crane, Princess Kaguyama, Kachikachi, Shintakiri Sparrow, and Sarokani. Legend of the Cat Empire Reborn. I've got lots of strong cats from this thing here. Take the chance and do these draws if you can. The 5% chance is 100% chance right now. Take it when you can right now. I'm gonna try my new cats out. Hell yes. I just got the best cat in the game being Cassie Jizzo. Everyone says he's the best in the game. So I'm happy. I'm psyched about that. I've got no complaints from Cassie Jizzo. I mean, I got, like, the only thing I got was 40 Ubers, but they're good Ubers. These things are all cheap usually. These four are generally cheap. And Kazujito, he's $750, I think, in the basic price. These four are all really cheap, if I know right. Okay, let me check my. I'm gonna equip these four and see what the prices are for them. New cat combo list. Secret agency. Worker cat max up small for. Orishama Toro plus Ninja Cat, okay. Huh. We got a lot of cat combos right now. I think this one's on. This is a Mayfair cat, but like, I can't use it ever because it's 7,500. I'm gonna work to try to get one. But we now got 4 Ubers I can upgrade. 4 new ones. But now the thing is to who to place on the team. Oh, yeah. Also, I got this girl a day ago. I used a Platinum ticket and ended up getting Windy. Kazujito is $750. Urashima Taro is 1,170. Kentaro is $840. And Kachikachi is $720. These prices are fucking cheap. And these things hit hard. Okay, this one, that means you instantly go off the team. You can go on the team then. Because like, I'm gonna tie you up. Taro, I'm sorry, Volume. I'm replacing you for this turn. You can go instead of. Instead of Paris. And I'll replace Samba with the last one. No, actually I don't need Hayabasha. I'll bring Voli back in. And remove Hayabasha. Okay, plus I also got this thing. Mighty Catapult. So I've got some pretty good Ubers. Combined with my Super Rare that I have. I got some broken cats now. You're still slightly more expensive than Voli. Okay, I'm gonna put you here. We're in my price right now. Holy crap! I got so many Ubers now. This is what I wanted from my game. I wanted to get Kazujito. I wanted him for a while. Why not? Ooh, there's a treasure festival as well. This works out. I can practice into treasure festival events. But what the? My chances here. I'll go to Alaska, because this stage actually has a lot of creatures in it, so I can get lots of money. Oh, yeah. Also, cast a chance to also see his attack. Why is the best in the game? Ever wanted to go hunting? Better get some money quickly so I can get this thing done. Want to send in... send in Jurassic quickly. After these things die, then I'm going to instantly send in... Here we go. Cast a Jizzo. My Uber. And he's got pretty good range. I can send in Kachi Kachi and this one. And him. I can send in all my Ubers at once. And my thing's actually lagging because I'm using life and I'm recording for some reason. Holy crap. This is stupid. This team is lots of Ubers and lots of strong cats. But also, they recharge really fast. They charge very, 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 very fast. I mean, look at Castle Jizzo. He's automatically halfway done charging already. That pig just instantly almost died. Oh, really? You think you can kill my Ubers like that? Big type of bear? Happy type of bear? No, 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 no. You're not killing all my Ubers like that, buddy. Hey. Get in there, guys. Keep getting their charge. Ah, these Ubers are kind of insane. Turbo activated. Okay, that's great. I just got my turbo activated. I'm actually gonna show them all in description form. You all just saw them all at once, which is kind of insane to deal with. So I'll see them all one at a time. See them all. I was not expecting 4 Ubers at once. Like, what the hell is that luck? I mean, I've seen someone get 5 ones. That's pretty rare. It was Uberfest. It said that there's a shadow organization who grants wishes made to these statues. Area attack deals massive damage to black and angel types. Urashima Taro, elite cat agent that holds the secret of the government bioweapon turtle area attack. Resistant to black and angel weapons. Resists equals it does not take much damage from black and angel. Which, if I face off against black angels, that'd be amazing. Young X Axe Corp managed to manage operations at the mountain office with intern Little Bear. Muscle Angels and Striker Savage Blow. Striker Savage Blow, what does that mean? Set a chance to deal a large amount of damage? Long range distance with mostly damage but attack may miss units at closer range? Okay. What's the attack animation like? Ooh, that's a pretty cool animation, actually. I'm surprised he doesn't use his axe. This is honestly my favorite one, because it's I've seen this thing a lot, actually. Cat Army, R&D cloned an ancient super weapon, a cute tanuki that can survive being set on fire. Might weaken alien and angel. Area attack. The weakening alien, like, alien things? All these cats are going to be really useful into the future. Every last one of them are. So I'm going to have to farm a lot to get a lot of money for these things. But damn, this is insane. What kind of luck did I just get today? I could not be happy with the outcome for today. I got many great cats. Well, I honestly don't understand how all these things are cats. These are not cats. They're just weapons of mass destruction now. I got an army that's going to murder anything. I'll go to Singapore and check this treasure here. I'll check all the treasures on my own time right now. But like me, I'm going to have some fun with these new cats. You don't give me stuff like this ever. Because then you're just going to have the world getting destroyed by me. Get in there, Kachi Kachi. Well, Kachi is the only name I really know out of these ones. I'm just sending my 4 Ubers. That's all I need for this fight. I mean, honestly, just use these 3 and I could just win probably. And Mr. R. I actually evolved Super Mr., which I actually got recently. I ended up buying for some cat food. He's pretty strong. Get back in there, Kachi Kachi. And then cast a Jizzo. Number 2. These rechargers are ridiculous, which makes them broken. They charge fast, which is amazingly helpful. You see the bronze up here? That means I got the treasure for this stage. I'm gonna go to Maldives and get this treasure as well, really quickly. I mean, I think Katsujutsu Kujutsu is alone, honestly. Katsujutsu could just beat the entire thing. You know what? I'm not going to upgrade all of them. I'm just going to keep sending Katsujutsu. I mean, people say he's the best cat in the game because he charges really fast and that he's really cheap. Which I would honestly believe that because he's very good. I mean, he just like pop, pop, pop and just blows their face off. I'll send in the Kachi Kachi as well. So what? Oh, thank you. I can use these actually for pretty well. Ooh. I love the. Whoa! That's an instant attack? What? The Tanuki just lie down and they just get burned on fire and it keeps going. What the? Okay, that makes that much stronger. I'm personally liking these units. And also, they're very cheap. Which means, into the future, these things can all be used. Into the future. I mean, Captain Sauce, he took weeks to get these cats. And he wanted them. I mean, like me, I got some of the best cats really fast. Katsujutsu, he is broken. I mean, I'm just sending them out and they're just murdering everything. I mean, look at that hit radius for the Tanuki. For Kachi Kachi, look at that hit radius. They just keep going. They just keep attacking every second. And they can take hits. I mean, the piggy's dead. Instantly. I could not be happier about these Ubers that I just got. Once I drew them, I was like, I have to make a video. This event here that I'm actually doing is the Ultra Souls event. I mean, it's Ultra Souls, H Heroes Ultra Souls. Face down against Aku and with new hero Shintaro, Shitaka, Kira, Sparrow. So, if you guys are careful with this, do it instantly. They're worth it. These cats are all worth it. These ones in this game, like in this pack, are some of the best ones in the game. And like Kazajizo, he's very strong, and he can kill any black unit that he fights. Even black cyclones. And like he just spams him. And he just kills anything he gets in his way. He's that good. But overall, I'm pretty happy with this, with how this thing turned out for the day. I mean, I spent 4 or 5 weeks getting cat food. Save for lemon draw for this guaranteed chance. I save for the right lemon draw. I mean, I just don't know what to say about this stuff. I've got an army now. I've got an actual army with two tanks that can take a lot of damage. I got my Jurassic Cat, which does a lot of critical hits. Super Mr. R is really good for clearing levels. Metalist Cat is all around really good because it does a lot of damage. Bully is great against aliens as well. So I think I've got a pretty good army that's pretty cheap. But like later, when I get Bahamut, I'm gonna send him in the army. Bahamut will join my team. But he's really good as well. I want to get troop from Bahamut. I mean, I already got Valkyrie, but I've actually tested her out, and she's too expensive for my own good right now. I don't like her because she's too expensive. I'm gonna upgrade my cat cannon and stuff like that. I've actually spent some time upgrading my units because my Brave Cat and Wall Cat, well, my Macho Cat and Wall Cat are both level 20 now. I'm actually upgrading my walls and stuff like that right now. That's 20 right there. I'm a worker cat better. And I can get more money. Base defense. Research. Increase cat production speed. I'm in pretty good shape right now, but like I still got a lot of upgrading to do. I'm gonna go to the first stage and I'm gonna try zombie upgrade when I'm gonna do cats actually. Where's the outbreak at? Show me the outbreak. In Canada? Are you serious? There's a zombie outbreak in Canada. I haven't checked guys yet, but I cleared through these so far. They're actually pretty hard to do the outbreaks are. Just in case of kill. In the Kasajizo, I'm just sending all my good cats in. I mean, I need to kill these units. That's how you win these fights. You gotta kill them. Send in Mr. R. Stay in their Uber spawn. Keep hailing it. Keep fighting. Do not let them kill you. Come on. Keep fighting. Push past them. Where's the cat cannon? I took my only anti-red that I had. They're winning. Send everyone in. That's a lot of cats that just are purple penguins on me? This is an actual fight. That was an actual fight for real. Also, if you do zombie outbreaks, you get 10 cat food instantly. Which is actually very useful then. And these units actually beat the outbreak, which is pretty good for being level 1 for these Ubers. They're all level 1 right now, so I haven't upgraded them. But they managed to defeat an outbreak. Which is interesting that they could do that. I mean, I think there should be another outbreak spawn. Because, like, if I beat the one in Canada. Yeah, like, see the Z metal there, South Z? That means I beat the zombie outbreak. There should be no one instantly spawned because I beat the one. I've beat it in Australia right now. I've also beat, now, Canada. And I also beat Colombia's outbreak. And there's no other outbreaks here, okay? Anyway, guys, I'm probably end the video here. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to tell you like, subscribe, and do. See ya!